outreach director, so I'm a generalist. So we're going to talk about some policy stuff, so I just wanted to put that out there, that if you have some specific policy questions, I might have to go back to our policy staff. I'll make a note of your question and follow up with y'all. But we release the Kids Count data book at the end of June every year with the Annie Casey Foundation. And they use 16 indicators to determine childhood well-being. And this day, I'm having deja vu right now. 16 indicators in the four categories: education, healthcare, family and community, and economic security, and or economic well-being. And they put out data for each state. And the first thing I can say, and I'm going to talk about this since it's awesome, that's really important to Lori asked me to talk about that. But the first thing I can say is that we moved up a spot. We were 41 in overall childhood well-being last year. Now we're 40th, so that's good. We don't hear it too often, but we're actually ahead of some of our neighbors, Texas, Oklahoma, Louisiana, in our childhood overall childhood well-being rate. So that's pretty exciting. So